Hi guys, welcome to another part of the Wild West Railway. We are up in the train room at the moment because it's a wet Sunday, so I thought I would give you a bit of a show of this one. Hasn't been going for a while, so I hope you enjoy it, and we'll switch the camera around and we'll get some trains rolling and then you can have a look. This is some of the pictures. Here's part of the layout we have. Done this quite a number of years ago, sort of set up in the Colorado Mountains, Rio Grande, sort of Cumbres Toltec, sort of some of the scenes, roundhouse here, little cottage from up at Cumbres and Toltec there. Up at Cumbres Pass, we have the Cumbres Station there. Bit of sort of cold day sort of setting there with the clouds. We have a mining train. This is all RN3 scale. This is a winter project we did up in the upstairs in the shed. All the stuff is just Barkman. And all the trees are handmade, with lots of moss and bushes and just out of the local forest, all the rock.
to just let the other one clear first. Some of the buildings here, and most of them are all, some are kits and some are ones I've made. Locomotive shed here, good shed. House setting there up on the hill. Another tower. And we have the back around. As you can see, it's cattle yard down into the rivers, canyons there, up over the bridge. Just a little bit of a is one of the Rio Grande Westerns. Passenger trains, mixed goods. Just a single loop track, but with lots of sidings and little cattle yard down in here with the station here. And it took me about a bit over 15 months to make.